FIFA suspended Spanish soccer chief Luis Rubiales over his behavior at the Women's World Cup final, which included kissing a star player on the lips. The suspension is effective immediately and will initially last for 90 days while the disciplinary committee of football's governing body conducts an investigation. Spain's National Football Association called an emergency meeting to respond to FIFA's move.